My question is, your work on Saturday Night Live and Parks and Rec is well documented.
Well, I think Leslie Knope was one of my favorite roles on the show Parks and Recreation. I got a chance to play someone who was kind of like an engine, kind of like the person keeping everything going and keeping everyone going, whether they wanted it or not.